I don't know any more than Phidias did. Please, stop.
I want to stop, but I can't. Not until you tell us where you found these symbols in Phidias' workshop. Go check it out.
I beg you, have pity. Eagle Bearer, I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you.
Are you all right?
It's nothing compared to what they did to poor Phidias. Did you hear?
Thiras, I need you to think. I'm looking for the location of some symbols. I can't explain why, but you have to help me.
I was exploring the tombs of Agamemnon, Eteocles, and Orion. I'm a traveler like you. I found the symbols and etched them onto parchment to give to Phidias as a gift.
Where were the symbols?
In Argolis, you'll find one in Agamemnon's tomb. Eteocles' tomb in Attica is where I found another. The final one I found in Veotia, deep in Orion's tomb.
What did you hear about Phidias?
Rumors now. A man in gold came into his workshop. Tortured him, broke his hands. His body was too destroyed for a proper burial.
You need to find somewhere safe, Thiras. You can sail with us on the Adrestia.
I would be forever in your debt. Take this map. It's rough, but it's the best I could do. Here, Eagle Bearer, and thank you.